Here I am.
Michael W. Smith has sold more than 15 million records, written 12 books, received more than 45 Dove Awards, 3 Grammys, and an American Music Award. One of the most enduring artists in the contemporary Christian field, he has achieved multiple platinum sales and 32 number one songs. He's also a successful mainstream and rock musician, named by Keyboard Magazine as one of the top keyboardists in rock. He was born Michael Whitaker Smith in Canova on October 7, 1957. Smith's father was an oil refinery worker and his mother was a caterer. As a child, Smith developed a love of music through his church. He began playing piano at an early age and sang in the church choir. He became a devout Christian at age 10 and spent countless hours with a support group of fellow believers, expressing their faith through the sharing of music. That group disbanded after his high school years, and Michael fell victim to the temptations of drugs and alcohol.
Marching up and over the edge, keep my hand and pull me up, cause I'm falling too fast. Somehow I've lost my way, I'm crying, save me.
A talented songwriter, Michael moved to Nashville in 1978, where he landed a job with the Paragon Benson Publishing Company. While he enjoyed the early makings of material success, he was still a troubled young man. Michael experienced an emotional breakdown in 1979, which resulted in his rededicating his life to Christ. The following day, he auditioned for a job with the contemporary Christian music group Higher Ground, and his life turned around. In 1981, he signed with Meadow Green Music as a staff writer and wrote songs for popular artists including Sandy Patty, Bill Gaither, and Amy Grant.
Now I am returning to your mercies ever flowing. Pardon my transgressions. Help me love you again.
It was also in 1981 that Michael met and married his wife, Deborah K. Davis, an accomplished lyricist in her own right.
And a friend will not say never, cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends.
In 1982, Michael hit the road as keyboardist for Amy Grant, and the following year released his first solo effort, The Michael W. Smith Project. The album received a Grammy nomination for Best Gospel Performance. He soon became Grant's opening act. Michael's trademark song, Friends, debuted on this first album. The Michael W. Smith Project 2 became his breakout recording and launched his career as a headliner.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
To reach a younger audience, Smith began recording in a variety of musical styles, including rock. While some among the religious community criticized him for selling out, Smith explained that his new musical approach enabled him to get his message across to a wider audience.
I'm looking for a reason, roaming through the night to find my place in this world, my place in this world. Not a lot to lean on, I need your light to help me find my place in this world, my place in this world.
His hit song, A Place in the World, reached the top 10 on the pop charts and pushed sales of the accompanying album to platinum status. In 2000, he traveled to Ireland to record Freedom, which featured backing from the Irish Film Orchestra Limited and included Smith songs with classic piano arrangements. The following year, Michael released his most acclaimed album, Worship. The album was released on September 11, the day the United States was attacked. The songs, with a message of healing and unity, provided a timely and much-needed message. Worship and the follow-up, Worship Again, have been certified double platinum and platinum. Smith has recorded extensively, appeared in and composed music for film, written books, and lent his talents and support to religious and charitable causes. He founded the teen club Rocket Town, a nonprofit outreach providing opportunities in arts, music, sports, and mentoring programs for teens.
He said it's in the heart, the change it comes to be. Now he had done his part, the choice is up to me. As we were standing there, he said a prayer for Rocket Town, Rocket Town.
For the past 25 years, he's also partnered with Compassion International, improving the lives of more than 70,000 families and children around the world. In 2015, he had a supporting role in the film 90 Minutes in Heaven, based on the book by Don Piper. Michael and his son Tyler Smith wrote the music for the film. After two hymn projects recorded for Cracker Barrel Old Country Store, Michael released a new pop project and a new worship project in 2018. Smith continues to tour globally and will tell you, even with his tremendous success, he believes the best days are ahead of me.
A million lights hanging on the world tonight. I see him reaching down, dancing on the ear.